best friend Bobby lived two doors down in a four-bedroom home. A white picket fence stretching all around, a beautiful lush green lawn. He seemed to live the perfect life with no cares in the world. But late at night, a little child's cry often goes unheard. See, Bobby's daddy liked to drink and he'd get real mean. He'd leave marks on Bobby's back and he'd show them once to me. He made me swear never to tell, scared of what his dad might do. But when you're young and trying to protect someone, you do what they want you to. But if I know then, I'd still Bobby went away, and like I do every time this year, I ask forgiveness standing here at his grave. I tell him just how sorry I am and how much I miss him. And if I'd have known how his story would go, how different things might have been. If I'd known then, I'd still have my best friend. He'd be with me today, he'd have never gone away, and we'd be right into it. If I'd known then, Bobby lives with Jesus now on the street made of